Here's a 3-day cold start since we've been in quarantine. And first cold start with the new logo. Looking pretty good overall. It looks like the glue really stuck there really good. That emblem glue did a good job. But overall, I'm pretty proud of it. Maybe eventually I can get something to kind of just touch up these edges right here. But doesn't look too bad. So here's a 3-day cold start.